up and vision birthday. Get up and vision birthday. Get up and vision birthday. Get up and vision birthday. You a bad man and it's your birthday. Wrong here, get up in the worst way. You a bad man and it's your birthday. Wrong here, get up in the worst way. Come on. One time for the birthday. Two time for the birthday. Three time for the birthday. Vision baby, vision birthday. Yeah, you the birthday dude. It's time to do some birthday shit. I wanna see that birthday cake. Lil' bae gonna birthday shake. I'm tryna get you to the birthday bed. You can even get the birthday here. That's what you call birthday sex. You don't need no love from your birthday ex. She came with the birthday clique. Her and the girls looking birthday rich. Take a shot of this birthday lick. I'm tryna get you back home in your birthday fit. It's time to get birthday drunk. I'm talking about birthday slump. Bend it over, this your birthday song. Let the dress come up for your birthday thong. One time for the birthday chill. Two times for the birthday chill. Three times for the birthday chill. Go ahead and vision birthday chill. Get up and vision birthday. 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 You a bad man and it's your birthday. Go ahead, get up in the worst way. You a bad man and it's your birthday. Go ahead, get up in the worst way. Come on. One time for the birthday. Two time for the birthday. Three time for the birthday. Vision baby, vision birthday dude. And she came with the best friend. So she about to fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. She is a good girl, but tonight she cutting up, cutting up, cutting up, cutting up. Smack her on the booty if it's real for me. Real for me. Roll like she's going down the hill for me. Hill for me. If she about to turn up, if you about the drummer, then it don't concern her. She all on the stage, got the place.
I just wanted to raise a glass to my daughter, Kasey. She is so dynamic. She is hardworking. She's just an inspiration to me. She kind of raised herself, besides grandma raising her. I mean, she pretty much is like, you know, she does everything she's supposed to do. She deserves this party, and I'm so proud of her. Thank you so much for coming out to celebrate my baby's 16th birthday. I don't know when that happened. I don't know how that happened. Thank you for a family coming from far and wide, my Jack and Jill family, Aunt Dawn, Uncle Everett, Aunt Jen, Uncle Lou, Nicole, Shamika, everybody, Adi, you know, her dad, everybody that came out here to support my baby on her special day. You guys are special to me. So raise a glass to Miss Kasey.
Wow, wow, wow. And I can say wow. For all of you that are here, thank you guys for coming out. And sorry for those who didn't make it tonight. I'm not gonna get emotional tonight because her mother told me not to. So, I have to hold myself. I have a lot of special people here tonight. But to the right of me, there's a very special person. Mm-hmm. Her mom's is over there, Carla Isaacs. Thank you for giving me such a beautiful daughter.
To the right now.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now kick, now kick, now kick, now walk it by.
by yourself. Now walk it by yourself.
Let's go.
Now you see what I'm talking about. Uh-huh. I represent for the dirty.
Come on and kick those feet. Kick, kick those feet. And turn to the left. Let's roll. Come on now. And let me see you just kick those feet. Kick, kick those feet. Let's work. Oh, I was waiting for you. I was waiting for you to get on the dance floor. Come on, where we at?
Here we go.
To the right. Sing it. What do you say now?
Kick. Now come on, baby, kick. Now walk it by yourself.
What do you say? To the right. Let's work.
To the left. Now kick.
What do you say?
Now walk it by yourself.
Come on, Kasey. Do the
Cupid shuffle. Now let me see you do the Cupid shuffle.
Who's ready? Who's ready?
It's your boy Cupid. See you beat a out of D.
One, two, three from the top now. Now take it to the left. Kick those feet. Kick those feet. Oh, let's roll.
We got a brand new dance.
I want to see who knows this song. One, two, three, let's go.
Keep it real, don't you lie to me, baby. Keep it real. But it's only if I'm in the mood. Stop feeling less through the day. I think one of them be born, so I'ma need two. Throw me in this stick, got both thinking on me and this lick. Going, baby, like, yeah, both of them bad's the deal. Shaking that. No, I'm not needing to pass the seal. I'm in the view with a blammer with Monique. Got some plan in the wear. TTJ Wing got some brand new help. I know I had to fight bad at me, but you can't turn the bit out, baby. Now I got him like.
Whoa, hey.
Go, why is you lying?
Give me one hand up.
Yeah, me.
Just bounce with me.
Got it stripped like Gaza. Got so high off volcanoes. Now the flow.
Just bounce with me.
Yeah, we spit that saliva.
There we go.
This is from Viber. Either the head is so hydra, or we let bygones be bygones.
Switch hands.
Pay for your friends. I'll take that as a compliment. Got a house full of homies. Why I feel so the opposite. Incompetent ain't that half of it.
Now, when this chorus comes up, I want the people upstairs to hear you sing.
Sorry.
All right.
I'm just scared of the future.
We've been hearing this music all night.
Can do this.
Let's go. What do you say?
No matter what you say, what you do.
One time. Let's go.
I'm alone, I'd rather be with you.
Don't curse.
Got these other sons, I'll be right by your side. 2005.
Hold up.
Keep bouncing those hands. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's go. Just sing it. Let's go. What'd he say? Let's go.
Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They gon' be on you when they see you hit that W ride.
Whip it in the kitchen, wrist touch up like a stir fry. Whip it, take a whip it, intermission, let the birds fly. I get money, turn no vision through my third eye.
Money,
got that skillet, watch me flip it like it's five guys. Black and white pilgrim, check out the ceiling, look at the blue sky.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for coming out to celebrate with me. I appreciate you guys all so much.
Yeah.
So the first candle I'd like to dedicate to is my mom. From your ambition to your forgiving soul and open mind, there is no doubt that these traits of mine were derived from you. Mom, thank you for consistently being the woman that I aspire to be. Through your benevolent actions and morals, you have shaped me into the girl who I am today, and I can't thank you enough for that. I love you so much, and thank you for making my special day possible. Please come up to light a candle.
Yeah.
That's right. Clap your hands. Make some noise. We're going to reach out and light that candle together.
Thank you, baby. You're up, woman. I messed up.
All right. Let's get that candle out of there. And we're going to freeze for one more photo. right here in this room? That's right. Give her a round of applause, everybody, as she makes her way on back to her seat. That's right. All right.
Dad, I love you. For all the effort you put into me in terms of building my self-worth, all the lessons you've shared with me about life I carry with me day to day, I can truthfully say that the reason I don't take any mistreatment from a guy is because of you. You've built my strong mind and ethics piece by piece. Thank you, Dad, for maintaining your relationship with me throughout the years and being an imperative figure in my life. Please join me to light a candle.
Make some noise for Dad, everybody! That's right, we're gonna reach out and we're gonna light that candle together. Yes. Alright, let's get that candle out there. We're gonna freeze for one more photo right here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, make some noise. One more time, everybody.
To my little sister, Corey, you were the most essential girl in my life. I wouldn't sacrifice our bond and our connection for anything. The way I can trust you with anything, the way you've never failed to comfort me when I cry, the way you prove your love through me to your action, through your actions. Thank you for being the person I go to for anything and everything. I love you so much. Please come up to light a candle.
That's right, make some noise. Y'all, we're gonna reach out and light that candle together. Come on, y'all. All right, get that candle out of there. And we're gonna freeze for one more photo. Oh, you want to forget that, right? That's beautiful right there. All right, now look this way. Just like a soul. Make some noise for the sisters, everybody.
Thank you. For the two women who were key to my development in childhood and the paragon of compassion, you both are my second moms as you aided in every aspect of my life. Miss Noelle, you've known me practically since I was born and way more than a nanny to me. You cared for me as if I was your own. Miss Angela, you strengthened my connection with God and spirituality and opened my eyes to his embrace. Thank you for granting me the opportunity to allow you both to watch me progress as an individual. Please come up. Oh, wrong one, sorry. I'm like so disoriented.
Let's give her a kiss and jump her cheek.
Yeah.
Oh. One more photo. Right. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen.
I think the paper got wet.
I took your page off.
Okay.
So you're still on this page, I think.
To my aunt Dawn and Uncle Everett, you guys are like my second grandparents. You guys never fail to make it to my dinner recitals to support me, despite any conflicts you may face. Being able to spend my time with you, you guys, every holiday is truly the highlight. Thank you for being my biggest supporters. Please come up.
That's right, come on! Alright, let's get that candle out of there. Let's freeze for one more photo. Make some noise for them, everybody!
To my stepdad, from laughing about my mom's antics to doing crazy excursions on vacation, thank you for respecting me and my sister as your stepdaughters. Thank you for helping my mom to continue to raise me and guide us on the right path. Please join me to light a candle.
Oh, yeah.
Hello,
together? Reach out, light that candle together.
All right. You're welcome.
something that. Make some noise, everybody.
Ari, even as my stepmom, you took me into your arms like you gave birth to me. I can truthfully say that the only thing you've shown me throughout these years is authentic love and compassion. The way your eyes light up whenever you see me and my sister has never changed from when we were toddlers. The same passion and embrace. I still have a vivid memory of when I was around 5 years old. I was supposed to be saying bye to you in the car and I wouldn't let go of the hug. Thank you for being so good to me and my sister, Adi. Please come up.
That's right, everybody, make some noise. En honor a ti, abro mi corazón.
Muy nervioso.
Lucho todos los días para que mi rostro dibujara una sonrisa.
Uncle Inky, to my closest uncle, aunt, and cousin, Uncle Inky, Auntie Krista, and Cammy, the time we've shared together makes an essential part of my childhood. You guys truly inspired me to utilize my knowledge for greater good and pursue a career path in medicine. Auntie Chris, you inspire me every day to embrace my love for writing and continue to do what makes me happy. Thank you for always being so loving towards my sister and I and maintaining our bond. Although they aren't here with us tonight, they couldn't make it, I'm gonna light my candle for them. So.
Yes. Now, we're competing with some noise upstairs. So let's make all kinds of noise. They can hear us upstairs. Look at the way we're strong down here. Make all kinds of noise. Come on. Y'all are mad, y'all are mad. Because we're like lit down here and y'all aren't upstairs. All right.
For Uncle Kurt, from when I was a kid, you were always the uncle I knew I could joke around with and laugh with. Thank you for being so spontaneous and effervescent. I hope to see you more often. Please come up to light a candle.
Let's freeze for one more photo. Very nice.
To my god best friends, Holden, Dylan, Chase, and Matt. Although you guys love to annoy me, I know you do it with pure intentions. You guys have stuck with me through thick and thin, and I can't thank you enough for that. Thank you for all the laughs you shared and all the pure moments. I'd like to invite them up to light a candle. Oh, okay.
All the guy best friends, come on, make some noise for the guy best friends.
Which one? This one? Put your hand in.
Reach out and light that candle with Casey. Come on.
Put your hand on it.
There we go. Let's get that man on. We're gonna freeze for one more photo, fellas. One more photo, right here. There we go. Oh yeah.
Killing it, almost done.
Thank you. To my girl best friends, Asia, Sydney, Adriana, and Shauna. Thank you for always making the effort to strengthen our connection and make time for me. You four have truly shown me what it is to be able to trust authentically and fully. Thank you for always reminding me of who I am and listening to me even when you're weary. I love you guys. Please, let's come up to light a candle.
That's right, all the girl besties.
Who am I missing? I feel like I'm missing someone. Sydney! Babe. In no way. Girly pop.
gentlemen, we're having some slight candle technical difficulties. So, everyone here, I assume, is a good actor. So when you reach out like the candle, if it doesn't light, just look pretty and smile. You know? Because the people that'll watch this later, they'll be like, oh, they did the candle lighting, so they'll get it. You know what I mean? Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
To the rest of my friends who I love just as much, but I don't get to see as often as I like. Jules, Jordan, Josh, Angelique, Jocelyn, Manny. Despite us not being able to hang out as frequently as I like, you guys consistently prove your loyalty to me and your devotion to me as friends. And for that, I thank you. I'd like to invite them up to light a candle.
I almost threw that damn candle, bro. You'll be all right. You'll be all right.
That's right. All right, wash your hands very carefully.
Come on this way. Come on this way. Turn around.
It's okay.
Where's Dylan?
There we go.
Dylan already got called up.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
My fault.
It's okay. It's okay.
Now let's freeze for one more photo, ladies and gentlemen.
I was stuttering.
Very nice. Give a round of applause, everybody. Come on.
To my Jack and Jill friends who came out tonight, I haven't got to spend as much time with you guys as if I was like to, but I hope we can make up for that in the future. Please come up to light a candle.
All the Jack and Jill friends.
Let's do this one. Thank you. Okay, wait. Let's do this one, because this is the longest thing.
Reach out and light that candle together very carefully.
I can't see. You guys got it. Is it good?
Yeah, it's
lit.
Okay.
All right, get that candle out of there.
I'm on the other side, so it's
okay. There we go. One more photo.
Happy birthday.
Give a round of applause for all the Jack and Jill friends. Can I ask what Jack and Jill friends are?
Jack and Jill is an organization where basically we just do like charity and all this other community service, and it's like an educational group almost.
Yeah!
To all my friends who came out to celebrate my day with me, this day wouldn't be feasible without you guys. Thank you for coming out to make this day even more memorable. This candle's for you.
All the friends! I need all the friends on up. Come on, all the friends. All the friends. Jack and Jill, girl best friends, guy best friends, whoever, if you're a friend, get on up and come on out here. Let's get some friends in the front. Some friends in the front. All right, let's do this.
Is everybody up? Are we waiting for people?
Let's get some friends down here in the front. Tall guys in the back. Ladies right here in the front. You guys not scared to like me? Kneel in the front. Come in the front. Here we go. Let's get some in the front. Ladies, some ladies in the front.
No, you know what's coming to be tight?
What?
All right, all the guys, squeeze in right here. So guys in the back, we have plenty of room in the back. All right, Kasey, reach out and light that candle just yourself. Alright, we'll get that candle out of there.
You'll get your black ass hand off my waist.
All the friends, look this way. Teeth and braces. I gotta see your smiles. Come on.
Yeah, braces, Josh.
Alright, friends, put your hands in the air. Wave like just don't care. Say woo! Alright, now everybody point at Kasey without blocking your face. Without blocking your face. Don't block that beautiful face. Yeah, make some noise for all the friends! Alright, get on out of here. Go, 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 sit down. Get out, go, go, go.
smell weird. And you're part of Jack and Jill. That's how you're talking to me? Oh my goodness. All right.
I'm gonna shout you out real quick.
Okay.
Can we make some noise? Isn't she doing a great job, everybody? Come on. Now we got the final candle, and we gotta make all kinds of noise for this final candle. All right, all the friends, hey, come on, sit down. This is about to be, come on, we gotta turn up. All right, we're going to make all kinds of noise for this final candle. You ready?
Mm-hmm. And lastly, to my grandma, I know your pulchritudinous soul is attending in spirit. I remember how astonished you used to be whenever I'd remind you how old I am. Wow, you're going to high school. You're a big girl, you always say. Your effervescent spirit still fills the room. Thank you for raising me and teaching me the fundamentals of life. Thank you for your empathy towards my sister and I. Your exuberance is missed by everyone. I love you.
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, stand to your feet. Everybody, stand to your feet. Stand to your feet. And make all kinds of noise for this amazing young lady on her sweet 16. That's what I'm talking about. You did it.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. So look, on the count of three, everyone in here, on the count of three, everyone in here is going to scream, "Happy birthday, Kasey." All right, everyone got that? On three, everyone in here is gonna scream, "Happy birthday, Kasey." You're gonna blow all these candles out. And after that, we're gonna party! We're gonna party! All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3!
Happy birthday, Kasey!
Super Bowl. Take 5 steps closer. Take 5 steps closer. 5 steps closer. If you love this amazing young lady, doesn't she look beautiful or what? If you love this young lady, take 5 steps closer. All the friends and family, 5 steps closer. All the friends and family. 5 steps closer, all right?
Be in your face.
Now, on three, we're going to say, "We love you, Kasey," all right?
Y'all just ready.
1, 2, 3.
We love you, Kasey!
Put your hands up in the air! Uncle, where you at? Uncle, I see you there. I see you rolling. I see you rolling, man. Come on, put your phone out, gotta hit the angles.
Put your phone out, sound it like a fable. And you sure know, but it's alright. And you sure know. But it's
all right. Hands up, let's rock down. All right, who knows this song? I want to hear you sing it. I want them upstairs to hear you. You ready? What Drake say?
That's a real one, you're a reflection. Without a follow, without a mention.
You really?
Pipe it up for these niggas. You gotta be wise for what to these niggas. I understand, you got a 100 bands. You got a baby bands, you got a laugh.
Hands up, we're gonna bounce, here we go. We're gonna bounce. 1, 2, 3, just bounce with me. What's up? What's up? What we doing?
She's home.
Sing, what do you say?
Yeah, boy.
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp.
Come on. Right foot again.
Left foot again.
Let's roll.
Right foot, let's stomp.
Come on.
Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze.
I said,
everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all.
Where we at? Where we at?
How low can you go?
How low? How low?
Can you go down low?
Can you go down low?
All the way to the floor.
All the way to the floor.
How low can you go?
Can you?
Can you bring it to the top?
Can you?
Like it never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
That's your right.
One hop this time.
Bam.
One hop this time. Reverse.
Come on.
Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
Let's work, let's work.
Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out.
Come on.
To the left.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right.
Come on.
Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Three hops this time. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha now. Turn it out.
Oh, we're going to switch some things up. We're going to switch some things up. Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Right now, we're going to keep this groove. Here we go. To the right.
To the right now. To the right. To the right.
To the left.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all. Four hops this time. Right foot now. Left foot now. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha again.
Bird, I'm beating. No deceiving. Nothing up for sleeping. No teasing. I need you to get up on the dance floor. Get that man what he asking for. Cause I feel like busting loose. And I feel like touching you. And can't nobody stop the juice. So baby, tell me what's the use.
I said.
I said, I want, let's work, come on. Put your hands in the air. Ay, Dios mío, papi. Oh, yeah, come on, let's work, let's work, let's work, let's work, come on. Come on, come on. What is going on right now? You better work it, bro. Let's work, come on. What did Pitbull say? Let's go, let's go. What did Pitbull say? You can bring your
girlfriends and meet.
What'd he say? What'd he say? Let's work. Everybody put your hands up. One, two, one, two, three, we at the hotel. one time, we at the
hotel motel.
Put them up, put them up, put them up, we at
the hotel motel.
Where we at,
the hotel motel.
Somebody say,
she like that freaky stuff. Two in the O and one in the I, that kinky stuff. You nasty, but I like your typing like
G. Come on, let's show him some,
Bring your girls, whatever.
All right, Mr. Style. All right, Mr. Style, here we go. Everybody, here we go. Rock with us.
Type. Well, here goes some egg whites. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that good stuff. Let me tell you what we gon' do. 2 + 2, I'm gon' undress you. Then we gonna go 3 and 3, you gon' undress me. Then we gonna go 4.
Turn to somebody.
Four, we gon' free.
And sing what he say. He said, go get him. What did people say? Put them up. Just put your hands up.
We at the hotel, motel, holiday inn. We at the hotel, motel, holiday inn. We at the hotel, motel, holiday inn. We at the hotel, motel, holiday inn.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitch like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give.
I'm on the floor.
Somebody, just put your hands up and sing. Well, what? Hands up, hands up. And what? Come on. Where we at? Where we at? Put them up, put them up. Let's go. Come on. Just put those hands up. Put them up. One, two. 1, 2, 3, where you at? Just clap your hands. Somebody just clap your hands. Just clap your hands. Just clap your hands. Wave your hands side to side. If you love Kasey, put 2 hands above your head and wave them side to side. Wave them side to side. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh, we're gonna switch it up real quick. Somebody sing, come on.
I got this feeling on the summer day when you were gone.
Let's go.
I crashed my gumption to the bridge. I watched, I let it burn. I threw your shoe into a bag and pushed it down the stairs. I crashed my car into the bridge.
Sing it. Somebody sing. You're so
damn hard to please. We gotta kill the switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm
just put your hands up. Who knows this song?
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Let's go.
Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline blink, that can only mean.
Who can do the dance? Who can do the dance?
I know when that hotline blink, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you.
Oh, y'all weren't ready
I
for that one.
Damn, for y'all, kind of Soulja Boy.
What'd he say? He said, let me show you now.
Soldier boy, been it. Oh, why me lean that? Why me rock? Superman that? Oh, yeah, why me crack that RoboCop? Super friend, I why me jock? Jocking on them, hate them, man. When I do that, soldier boy, I lean to the left, then crack that thing. Now,
you.
I'm jocking on you.
I'm jocking on you.
And if we get the fight, then I'm counting on you.
You, you catch me at your local party. Yes, I crack it every day. One, two, one, two, three, let's go. So we're going to end this party on the right note. Put one finger up and put your other hand up. Yeah, that's right. That stands for 16. That's a symbol for 16 right now. Drop it, Ev.
Throw up the sex in a...
And I can put you in. Come on, come on. Sing it.
Sex in a,
And I can put you in. Somebody move with me, come on.
Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me.
Just rock with me, side to side, side to side.
For me, keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Trying to come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got plex in the male peak season.
All right, who's ready? I want to hear y'all sing it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I've been up.
Throw up the sex in a...
One hand up. Wave it side to side. Come on.
You a superstar now, damn. I guess I am. You might be the man. Well, that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess I am. Go ahead and get undressed. I am. Okay, cool. You on sunset? I'm
about to slide, okay. I'm
let's
slide,
work, come
okay.
on.
This lifestyle don't got many downsides, except for the lack of time I get round my.
Switch hands, family. Come on, switch
they
hands.
They never downsize. I got visions of my mom saying, wait, this house is mine. Can't lie, I'm on Angus Cloud 9. I got him on a bandwagon now.
All right, I want to hear y'all sing it.
I ain't even got no downtime.
Sing it super loud so he can hear you upstairs. What'd he say? I've been.
Throw up the sex in her.
What you gonna do? And I can put you in. Come on.
I can put you in.
Are you ready?
I've been a throw up the sex in a.
One time, one time.
And I can put you in.
Are you ready?
I can put you in.
Are you ready?
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We had a great time rocking out with you all. Big congratulations to KCR Sweet 16!